we want to rewrite each rational expression as an equivalent rational expression with a given denominator. So we start with 3.